My name is Linda and I look after the communications for EPA Research, and we recently undertook radio training with the Irish Academy of Public Relations. The process was very easy, very simple. We were in contact with Ellen all of the time for it. We gave her a brief in advance of the projects that we were going to talk about. It was an excellent morning to kind of focus us and kind of realise that this is exactly what we want to say, who we want to say it to and why we want to say it. And then in the afternoon, we got excellent real world experience of going into a radio studio, being interviewed by a person who had a scientific background. So it was brilliant, and you know, it really, really kind of benefited our organisation, because we as funders find it difficult to get our researchers to I suppose credit us as the funding body. The end of it, really, we were thrilled with the results. You know, we had people who were confident in what they were saying. They were more focused on who they wanted to say it to, and it was really jargon free, which was what we were aiming for. We wanted to talk to the regular person listening to the radio, not just the research community. Well, I couldn't really recommend the Irish Academy of Public Relations any higher. The training did exactly what we wanted it to do and far surpassed what we were expecting from it. So we're delighted and would not hesitate to do training with Ellen and the Irish Academy of Public Relations again.